Whoa.
Holy cow, I've never seen that before.
And that looked like a huge cross up, obviously, from Yadier Molina. Was expecting something else besides that fastball. Watch this ball sail as Molina sits down and away. The ball goes up and in, hits that Busch Stadium sign, and bounces all the way back.
I think it broke a piece off the eye.